Alrighty, so we're back for part two. I know part one's a little iffy as I smack into things here. I stat cut. I decided there was way too much tear out, so I'm going to add a backer. This was kind of cheap plywood that I had found, so... yeah. So, alright, let's... I basically took the sheet, cut it down, wrapped it in painter's tape to hold it together. Now I'm going to do the outside of all this, and down here there's a tab that's going to be set for a base, so it sits into a base like that. If all goes well, I'll be happy. If all goes bad, well, it's free wood. So, here we go. Oh yeah, and new blade. So the last one, snap. I'm currently using a Flying Dutchman number 3. Ultra reverse. One downside to so much tape, I don't know why I get stuck. It's also all real time. I might speed it up, I don't know. Really not that big of a project. And so far it's gonna take me about 10 minutes to cut. This part's probably gonna take another couple minutes. Not too bad of a project. Attention, because this is where I did a tab so that I can set this into a base. Yeah, it's just gonna have to do some sanding afterward. Any imperfections give a character, right? So I haven't scrolled in months, I'm actually feeling I'm doing pretty good. Few lines I missed. A little bit shot, but eh. I gotta be careful because they basically cut out all the tape spots. Oh, that's a little touch right there. To the side. There's your backer. There's the front. I gotta do some sanding to make things all pretty. Can you see that? Oh, alright, let me see if I can adjust this. Okay, take this back. There you go. So, there you have it. Quick little video of my first project in months. Okie dokie.